Galactic War. And oh, who was it? Don't think of in place Tyler? We'll see. Hey, better, better. I hope I got that right. I met someone that's going to laugh quite a lot if I didn't. But hey, it's a squad, and we're on our way. Picture thing of Tebow, looks like, to me, it looked like he was carrying a flag. Oh, Baze's taking a hammering. Do like Cassian. The only maxed person here is Kylo. Right. That was probably Battle 4, wasn't it? Ooh. Clones? Nice.
Oh crap, I'm meant to be doing cooldowns, aren't I? I went out the window when I saw that I needed to take care of a couple of clones before they really unleashed hell.
There we go. I believe resets are cooled down. Yeah. Yeah. This might not be very pretty. No. That's... Oh, really?
So if you're gonna say hello to YouTube, that's my way of saying I'm recording.
There we go. There we are. I was going to say, I couldn't be losing one of my Rogue One already. So when is Arena going to play it like that? Okay, we'll carry on with this squad then. Now then. There we go. I haven't actually. I have a Force Awakens paused, waiting for me to finish my Galactic War that I'm making a pig's ear of, and I'm getting weird colours and everything taking place with my Rogue One plus Kylo that I am so hoping was what I was asked to run with Kylo in place of K2. And the more I think about it, the more I'm thinking, was it? Wow. I can hear your music. I can hear your music. I can hear your music. I just don't want to get hit with a copyright or whatever. I don't think the squad has got it in them. Although I did cock it up last time. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Something weird is taking place that it's all slowing down as much as it is. The fish noises you might hear in the background are my daughter miming her song. I said that the fish noises that they might hear in the background are you mouthing your song. Oh, what a pillock. I missed the annihilate. When Rogue One can't do the job.
Hey, look at me!
Send in a variation of the meta. Until you come across a are you? We'll find out. I think is it her unique or is it her lead? Oh, you're the shocker. I want Thrawn active again. I do like that combo. Well, that was quite brutal. I just realised I've showcased a whole load of battles without Nihilus or Thrawn. We'll be right back. And that's it. Galactic War. Done did. We've got First Order Officer, Cody, and Geonosian Soldier? Geonosian Soldier. And there's some Doshi stuff there as well. Ta-da! Thank you for watching, and if you watch the edited version, I hope you enjoy. Thanks, Jacko, for doing these. Till later. Goodbye.